After our recent exclusive vision of thieves going house to house on Sydney's outskirts, tonight we have more disturbing pictures of teenagers sneaking into homes in the Hills District. During one break-in, the owners are sitting upstairs, completely oblivious to what's happening in their kitchen.
Cunning and quiet, one intruder sneaks in through an unlocked door and carefully ushers in another.
I feel my life is threatened.
And while they're alone in the kitchen, Ming Lee and her son Jason are awake upstairs.
Very, very scary. So frightened.
It was really scary because they were just downstairs the whole time. I was actually just upstairs. I was like on the computer because I was just chatting with friends.
It happened 2 weeks ago, but they didn't realise until they found a broken pot plant over the weekend. They then checked their cameras.
I just feel my arm just like, you know, it's all the hair, it's standing, you know.
Definitely in danger at that moment. I realised that.
The pair came in and out of the home 3 times in 10 minutes.
I can't sleep at night.
Ming Lee believes the intruders were looking for the keys to her Lexus four-wheel drive, which was parked in the driveway. The pair did find a car remote, but it was broken and they left empty-handed. So too did this suspect in Beecroft. Unlucky for him, the home is locked.
It just bold as brass, really walked up to the front door and tried their luck.
Really, really frightened. We've got 3 young boys and, yeah, it's pretty scary.
The state's youth crime wave now hitting northern Sydney. Crooks are prowling wealthy neighbourhoods looking for luxury cars. They didn't. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.